Hatton Cross tube station, very close to Heathrow Airport, is practically empty. There's hardly anybody there. Just two people standing there up ahead waiting for some buses, and that's about it. Maybe everybody decided to stay at home today instead of try and battle their way through the London tube strikes into work.